In today's video, I want to show you how to delete promotional emails in Gmail. I'll show you with the tools available inside of Gmail first, then I'll show you an alternative called Clean Email that gives you more useful options. To delete promotions in Gmail, navigate over here to the Promotions tab. If you don't see this tab here for some reason, you will actually see it on the left side, so you can go to it from this Promotions tab on the left panel. Now, inside of the Promotions tab, you could select any email here you want to delete. You could select multiple emails, or you could click up here. This will select everything on this page, so about 50 different emails will be selected. And to get rid of those promotional emails, all you have to do is press delete right here, the trash can, and it will delete them. Or you could also select all conversations, and then you could go ahead and press delete right over here, and you're done. Now, when it comes to the Gmail app on your phone, Gmail has some limitations. So if you want to delete a bunch of promotional emails on your mobile device on the Gmail app, you'll have to do it one at a time. The option I showed you on the computer is not available. So let me show you how to do this inside of the app. Now, here inside of the Gmail app, you just have to press the three lines up here and then go to promotions. This is all your promotional email. And to delete these, all you have to do is press and hold on them like this, and then you get the check mark. And you could select multiple emails like this, but you do still have to select them one at a time. And then you could press the garbage can right on top to delete them. Now, the other option you have is archiving them. So you could slide over like this and it will archive the message for you that way. So most of us have a lot of these emails and this is gonna take quite a long time. So let me show you Clean Email that could do this in a much better way. So I'll show you this other app called Clean Email. This allows you to see all your emails labeled promotion in your Gmail. And Clean Email, if you haven't heard of it before, is an easy to use tool that keeps your inbox really nice and clean. Now, to sign up, you could just visit clean.email or you could find it in the App Store if you're using the mobile device, which I'm about to show you right now. So this is Clean Email. I've connected my Gmail account here and all I have to do is actually just click here and go to my email inbox. And inside of my inbox here, I could actually search for things called promotion. If I click this filter option labeled as, and I could just type in promotion here, and all my promotions will appear. Every single one shows up here, and I could press select right here. And if I select all of them, even if you have thousands of them, get selected right here. And I could just move it to trash right here. I could mark it as red or unread. Really simple way if I want to just delete them all with one click. And you could actually now favorite this filter. So if I press this heart option, I could add this to my filter for deleting promotions and save that. And now if I go over here, it's always going to show right here, delete promotion. And it's gonna bring me to this one where it filters all my inbox emails inside of the promotion tab. Now Clean Email has another useful option right over here called smart folders. Basically, it has 33 smart folders like seasonal sales here or online shopping or productivity tools, social media notifications. All your emails automatically get stored in these kind of bundles, and you could actually easily delete anything from any category just by clicking it over here and then doing the exact same thing where you could select all and delete all those in that category. You could also click over here and create these rules. Now these auto rules have different actions, so you could automatically move things to trash or keep the newest or move to a folder, archive it. All that could be done automatically inside of any one of those smart categories. And when it comes to mobile devices, Clean Email is super flexible. So you could delete thousands of emails, unsubscribe, create filters directly on your phone. A lot of the things you just can't do with traditional email apps. And one of the best options in Clean Email is this option to unsubscribe from unwanted emails very quickly. Check out the video that I'll link below to learn more about that. I covered that in a different tutorial. So instead of deleting promotional emails in your Gmail manually, try Clean Email. I'll include a link in the description to get 15% off Clean Email as well. As always, make sure to subscribe to this channel for more email management tips, and I will see you on the next video.